Captain Blush, is the camera on?
Yes.
Must be quick, quick. First time we salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and of course for sharing this goodwill from this, the best hobby in the world, all over the world. Eh? And for the viewers who have just joined this channel, I will tell you quickly that finally you have found the channel where you can find a...
Start the over talk.
There was our cousin driving by. For the viewers who have just joined the channel, for I will tell you quickly that this is the channel where you can find an Erce amateur test of the planes without editing, and that's the most important thing, eh? Yes. If we fly, we fly, we show you that. If we crash, we crash.
And today we will show you the crash.
Hey, don't jinx today's flight, eh? Now, of course, we show you all and we give you some good information that we observe on the planes that we test, eh? And now, Captain Blush, the famous question, what do we have today?
A crash test.
The F-117 stealth plane, eh? Now, we have all seen the unboxing of this plane, the after assembly review, because this plane looks so sexy that we have even filmed the after assembly review.
It is so sexy that we had to replace the retractable gear servo, eh?
Yeah, it was so sexy. Now, what to tell about this? Now, of course, I don't know nothing specification about this anymore. I will tell you that this is, it runs, it has 70mm EDF that runs on 4-cell 2200, and right after I assembled this plane, I will show you quickly, this servo didn't work, so the landing gear wasn't closing.
No, the other one.
The other one, this one. You can see here that we have changed the servo, and I have just put the wire here because the plane was assembled and there's no way to change the servo, eh? If any other servo would be defected, it wouldn't be any problem to change it, but of course, it always has to be the one that you can't reach, eh? And I will tell you this, now, this is not the EPO foam, this is the EPP foam. And if you just give this foam a crooked eye, it will break immediately, eh? So wow. I think that if you will crash this plane, eh, that will be the end of story immediately.
You will crash it only once.
This you can crash only once, eh? Of course, it looks sexy, but I will tell you right now that this is, I don't know, Lang, Xiang, Qing, Pink, I don't know what manufacturer of this.
Chu Yuhang.
I mean, it looks sexy, but I don't think that this is the beginner plane, and I'm really wondering now what we will see today. But we have been waiting for this for so long that I will fly it or crash it, it doesn't matter. Now, we hope for some good flying. But I will tell you this, that this landing gear reminds me a lot of the Dynam landing gear, eh? Because even now with the servo changed, I have checked it in the workshop, how the landing gears work, and sometimes they close, sometimes they don't, sometimes one wheel, so... And of course this baby has such a small wheels that I don't think that this plane can handle the truth here, eh, Captain Blush, like you always say. And I don't think that this plane will go on the grass, eh?
Yeah.
There are just two ways for this. Well, actually, today we have three ways, Captain Blush, eh?
Yeah.
The first way is that we will make a great maiden flight. The second way is that I will crash it today. And do you know what the third way is?
No.
That if I will go from the carpet then on the takeoff, I will break the wheels immediately, and that will be the end of story. And if I will break it, I will just close it, and we will try to hand launch it, and that's this. Today, it's all or nothing, eh? So this is it, enough?
Yes.
We just came from work. You can see that I'm all dirty, but hey, it doesn't matter because, hey, now just plug it, Captain Blush, because I don't want the plane drops from the wheels, eh? Sometimes when you plug it, the wheels are, I like it now.
I like it now.
I knew it, eh?
I told you so.
When you plug it, the wheels closes and then they come out. But look at this, eh? We have sexy light on the...
Show the landing gear.
Eh, I don't think that I should try it many times, eh? Show it to the viewers. Look at this. I mean, enough. Don't much. And I will show you the bomb bay, which I don't... know where the bombs are, so I will just show you this. Now, I wanted to put the paratroopers in, but then we were thinking, hey, the CG will be just ruined totally, eh? Now, of course, where to put the battery? I mean, you can't even put it anywhere else but this. Look at this. So I think that this will be, yeah, the servers are all screaming and wondering what the hell is this. And of course you don't have any travels for this in the manual, so I have just set it this time. I think that I have set it 40, 50 and 70% expo like I always do, and that's it, eh? What the hell happens? And I have set it
there. Show this.
3 minutes of flying.
What's this?
It looks really sexy, but hey, I'm already
It's
wondering.
Good that I have taken the last picture before you try to fly.
But there is no other way except to wish for good luck, Captain.
Yes.
So this is it?
This is it, so help you God. I think that the artificial grass is too short, eh?
Well, I think also, and I think right now...
If you're not going to do it the first time, I'm going to push it the second time.
You're gonna maybe just hand launch it or something.
Oh, no. No way, Jose.
So this is it, Captain Blush, it's now or never?
Yes.
The maiden flight with F-117 stealth fighter, eh? So this is it, eh? Oh, I'm really wondering now, hey.
I'm wondering for the past
what
3 months, eh?
What does it look like, eh?
So this is it?
Hey, what's this, hey? So this is it, eh?
This is the shortest maiden, eh?
Well, at least the wheels are still holding on, eh?
What was that, eh?
Hey, you just can't drive it in the right direction, eh? What's this, hey? I'm really wondering now this, eh? Should it just full throttle and whatever happens?
Didn't you give it full throttle now?
Well, it just wants to turn.
Full throttle and what happens, eh?
Now or never?
Yes. This is it?
Oh, Captain Blush, eh?
It was just missing about 5 meters, eh? 15 feet.
Well, just stand there. I will bring it back because, eh, on the grass it will not take off.
Maybe should I... help it a little bit, eh?
Well, the wheels are pretty good, hey.
Will you hand launch it?
I'm really wondering, hey.
Give it one more try and then hand launch.
Because I think that for this plane, you must have asphalt for this, eh? And a really, really long. Really long asphalt, because hey,
maybe you can push it a little bit, eh? Or I?
Oh, Captain Blush, eh?
Will you push it a little bit?
No, I won't, eh?
Yeah, it will not take off if you don't push it, eh?
It will not.
You have to give it some push.
Well, how can I give it some push, hey?
Wait. Look, now we can almost see the whole runway.
Should we hand launch it? Добавил субтитры DimaTorzok. Sakarne korba. Een bit beter move alleen, hè? Čakaj.
Može. Dima.
Ajde.
Pa hitro teč po kamero. Če to. Može.
Ajde.
Just bear with us a little.
And I'm just going to skip. I'm going to do two kruga
first.
Yeah.
I'm going to go for one piece of muscle, right?
But you're going to do
it, right? I'm going to do it.
Može?
Ajde, dej.
Ima?
Dej.
Uvamo ne.
Neće ne bo.
Čak, možda probamo sam z ruke, fucking tight.
Jovro bi ne. Razbila ga bomo.
Kaj se teo?
Odzvat si starom mi.
Just not working, guy.
Just that on all stuff.
Get enough. Take a few from the first one for you.
No, no.
Robbie, you're going to
go. I'm going to go.
I'm going to go.
Boš prav, kako bo šo, no? Ne, ne, tako od zad goš po reno, ne? Gor na obrek. Tako. Boš? Probe tako ga prijeti. Pa ne treba nič, ne, vse znam, što tlepo žili, eto. Može? Tako fukam se, tako? Ja, tako ga malo gor, se veš, da znam skoraj lijeto od lovnice. Lahko malo potječem, a? Sam vam tako
dolo.
Greva?
Prvo, ajde.
Ne.
Quickly, Captain Blush, quick!
Oh yeah, finally.
Quickly for some shots, Captain Blush, you see?
Yes. We need that ramp.
With the ramp, Captain Blush, it will be perfect, eh? Look at this, look! You see it?
Yes.
Just do the best zooming, Captain Blush.
And now you must not listen to the watch because you were trying a few times.
And do the best zooming, will you?
Yes. Yes. I think that this plane needs a graphene battery, eh? 4S.
Oh, it looks so great. One more and then I will land, Captain Blush, huh?
We land with the landing gear?
Yeah, yeah. I think that we have sucked.
Don't you have a 4S battery from the boat?
Viewers, look at this. You got it?
Yes.
And now we will put the landing gears out. I will come to you.
I will say when.
When?
Now. Yes. Perfect. Enjoy. Perfect, eh?
I will do one more for the viewers.
No, Robbie, don't.
I will do one more for the viewers, Captain Blush, eh?
Okay. Then you're going to say you were right, eh?
I will do one more for the viewers. Look at this, viewers. This one is just for you. Because you have been all waiting for so long for this plane, okay?
Yes.
And now the landing. Oh, it looks so good, eh? And it's not hard to... It's not hard to control in the air. Look at this, eh? And now for the perfect landing.
Yes.
Just do the best zooming, Captain Blush, in your life.
you try to land on the
artificial. Even if you don't, it will be okay. Hey, good enough, good enough.
Hey!
Oh my God, hey, I must salute now, hey. Because viewers...
Yeah, hey, now this is the proof that, that I can do a good hand toss, hey.
Now, of course, the landing gears aren't like this, but hey, I will just put it on the table when we make the closure there, Captain Blush.
What, is it bent?
Well, it had just bended. I told you that this landing gear, just get the box. Get the box, Captain Blush. It just got bended.
Is it fixable?
Yeah, of course it's fixable. Look, it's already fixed, eh?
Yeah.
Like this, look. Oh.
Oh.
No. Of course.
The cracking sound.
I will fix this at home.
But the first one is still bent.
Yeah, it is bent because if I will try, no, it's such, it has unscrewed. Look at this.
And
it has unscrewed and turned to this
and
way.
And the back right is also bent.
I will just close them now.
No, you're not being closed.
No, of course, no. I will just leave it like this so we can make. But of course, we can check for the viewers. Captain Blush, come here. I was flying 3 minutes with all that trouble that we had to get from the runway. I mean, that was no way. We will check 3 minutes of flying. Oh, more than enough, eh?
This is it.
2200 battery is more than enough for this flying, eh?
Yes.
Now, what to tell at the end? Now, I will tell you this, viewers.
Unplug it, eh?
Actually.
No, 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 you almost not.
I must close the landing gear. Yeah. But I will
unplug. Nah, no, because they were going to snap and you're going to broke them. Eh? You have to align them first.
Oh.
This is never
like this.
This is never the back one is also bent, don't you see? It's inwards.
I must close them.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, they still work, show it, eh? Yes. But the next time, you know, Captain Blush, what I have ordered, the bungee launch for this kind of planes. Because, go there, Captain Blush, you can come here, put the camera down.
No, I'm not going to go there.
Of course, we must say some final words about this. Now you have seen, of course, you can fast forward that our trying to get from that that artificial grass. It was just too short. I mean, the plane was going okay. And I will tell you this, if this was longer for, I don't know, 5-10 meters, the plane would take off without any problem, say. If we had some asphalt field, that play field or some big parking space, you can take off with that, with this plane without any trouble.
Or a hand launch. It's very easy to hand launch it, eh?
And of course, maybe I hope that it will be seen on the video. Will it be?
The hand launch will be, yes.
Because it was so easy when Captain Blush hand launched it. Hey, the plane just went away. And I must tell you this, that actually, I have seen many comments about these planes that the guys are putting in the gyros and I don't know what on this plane. But I will tell you this, that actually, I will tell you the complete truth, that this plane was more easy to handle than those small EDFs that you have, 64 millimeter. It was more easier. Now you have seen, maybe it will be seen on the video, that the plane was a little wobbling like this in the air, but that was because, give me that, Captain Blush, on the attempts of pushing it on the artificial grass, we have broken a little foam here. And this is what I tell you, viewers, that this foam breaks
the
very
other way,
easy.
The other way.
No, it's like this, Captain Blush. It's like this, eh? I will glue it back. And on the second flight, I will just fix the landing gear. I won't take off from the grass anymore because this, we saw that this baby can't handle the truth of our grass on the runway. I will just bungee launch it and I will just use these wheels to land. And of course, if you don't land on the asphalt or or artificial grass, you will bend these wheels because they're really weak, eh? But what to tell at the end now, eh? The plane was very good flyer. It looked really sexy in the air, eh? Yes. Really sexy. And at the end, I will tell you this, viewers and subscribers, dear, eh, that we have done the maiden flight no matter what, eh?
Yes.
Like we always say, you must never give up, eh?
No.
Never give up. You don't buy a plane and just hang it in your hangar, eh? You bought the plane to fly,
but why do you have so many planes just hang in your hangar, eh?
But that's not the point, eh? This is the true joy,
You have got at home at least 20 planes to fly and you buy always new one, eh?
But can you imagine, viewers, I can't describe you with the words how happy and thrilled I was today that after all this trouble, that it already looked that this is the end of story. At the end, we were in the air. Now, who